This user had this issue: unable to get status update on application sent to Lockbox over 30 days ago. Calls go unanswered or disconnect. And based on the community feedback, here is the recommended solution. Talk to a live person at the agency, and here's how to do it. The best way to solve this, in my opinion, is with a tool to actually reach a live person and talk to them about your issue. So I built a calling tool. To use it, open up your browser, go to claimer.com, and search for the USCIS option. Claimer can automatically call any phone line for you. It'll connect you directly to a human at USCIS. It dials the number and stays on hold for you while it waits for an agent to take the call. When it detects an agent, it'll send the call to your phone. And here is Claimer sending me a callback from USCIS with an actual agent on the line. It is a paid version, but it definitely works. You can see a lot of reviews of it with a quick Google search. Let me know in the comments how it worked for you.